Now, once again, audience, when we left off, I was down there, way down there, deep, like Adele. Adele would have been proud. I was rolling around down there also. She loves that. If you're in the deep, you might as well be rolling. You know, rolling on 20 foes. Adele is a gangster. Everybody knows. When she underwater, she glows. I don't know why. Maybe something to do with all the phosphorus Adele consumes in her LA diet. I don't know the fact of this. Maybe it's not a fact. I could be making it up. But why would I do that? No, 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 no. La 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 la, lo 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 lo. Da 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 da, do 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 do. Ha ha ha, I said do do. Oh man, that was the most beautiful song I've ever heard my mouth make with my ears. But right now my ears are kind of clogged up, so it's not saying anything at all to me. Completely honest. I'm almost dead. But I'm not. See this hole? Guess what happened? Guess. I dug up to the top, and there was a creeper. He was waiting up there with his explosive little green body. Thinking he was all that. And I just looked at him, and I was like, get it over with. And he exploded, and here we are. Everything's fine. Just had to get it out of his system. The flammability. Aggravation. He needs to go freaking counseling. Okay, so I was all the way down here, and I dug my way all the way up here, hoping that I would, if I ever need to find my way out again, because I'm probably never really gonna remember anything about my entrances or exits. So I figured I would just, put a bunch of torches all over it. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's gorgeous. Oh, it's absolutely beautiful. Oh man, it's got a stair step all ready for me. Up to the surface! What? With a perfect view of my stair. Did I make this? Did I make this? That is amazing. It leads right up to my other freaking entrance. Did I never? Why don't I remember that? That's amazing, little bonus entrance. Good God. God, the world's really all connected, isn't it? Oh, man. When you think about it, I was trying to get away from this entrance and make another entrance. And then I come to the surface, and here I am at this entrance. I just want to get away. All right, I'm going to make some more stuff. Oh, I'm going to stash my... Okay, let's cook some iron. Cook some iron up real good. Now it's about the time for that. Good cooking. Oh. Get up in there, turn you into some bars. And then I'm gonna make some, another shovel and a sword. I got some stuff to do this episode. I got some maintenance. Throw this sword on the freaking ground, because it's the only way you can't actually swap it out. Look, it's sliding around. That's dangerous. Could use that as like a freaking ski, like a freaking ice skate. A deadly ice skate. People have probably died from ice skating. But not in this way. Can you imagine a battle in medieval times of ice skaters, back when ice skaters had to fight for their lives? And they had kingdoms. You know? They would have the ice skating jester skate around and tell jokes, and then the king was tired of him, so then they would, ice skate him to death. When he's not funny enough. God, I'm glad those times are over. My career would have been gone long ago. I'm just kidding. Oh, I'm just totally kidding. I would keep doing it. I'm good at running away. I'll keep running away and telling jokes. They wouldn't even be jokes. They would just be observations, and then I would start singing random songs about skiing. Skiing on the ice. Isn't it nice to ski on some ice? There are some mice running away. La la la. Shut up! What? Dude, I'm singing observation of singing. God. You people need to freaking learn to appreciate it. You pay me for this. We don't pay you for this. We don't. God. Freaking drunk. He's drunk. We haven't even invented alcohol yet. Is that possible? That's impossible. That's all. Dude, as soon as they invented alcohol, human progress stopped. Came to a freaking stumbly, violent stop. Okay. Okay, I'm shoving stuff into this box without really thinking about it. But look, cocoa beans, a saddle, a sapling. Dude, I don't care. I don't need any of this stuff in my backpack, but maybe I'll need it someday. Flint? I don't want that. Okay, iron pickaxe, good. We got two. Got some sand. Okay, fantastic. Got some weapons for any other people that want to go be adventurers. Just laying out. You guys are all welcome. You're welcome to join me. As long as you don't follow me. You can join me from a distance. A great faraway Okay, so everything that's in here is in that other freaking box. I just made two of everything. That's great. I hate organization. Okay, so I need some sticks. Why did I put the freaking sticks away? Stupid idiot. Okay, I'm done. That's good. I'm gonna keep a bucket so I can scream bucket in times of fear. I'm gonna get rid of this iron. Good on armor. Cool. So iron, you get in there. Okay? Get up in there. What's in the bedroom? Y'all wanna go in a bedroom? Aw, yeah. I'm not surprised you didn't. You definitely said no just then. Not surprised. All right. So, I'm now going to go back into the dungeon of the depths. The depthy, depth field, charge planted dungeon I've created for myself. By accident. Okay. Oh, hello? Did somebody just fall into that pit? He did! He just spawned. Hey, cutie. You cute. Oh, thank you. Wow, what a well-controlled explosive that was. He just blew up four blocks. What a little failure. Where's mine? Okay, so my goal this episode is to survive and hopefully eventually get some diamond. But if not, hey, no problem. Not a big deal. I'm not going to judge myself. You can do that. You can do all that from a distance. Why would I judge myself? Hey, spider. Hey, spider. You little spider. I call skeleton spiders. Started out as an accident, and now I feel like it's a goal. Okay. Hey, Job. Okay, so this is a very wide open place for me to get lost in. Getting lost in 5, 4, too late. Far too late. Long ago. It already happened. Booyah! Booyah! Okay. Just gonna see where the water takes me. Hopefully there's some diamond. Potentially some obsidian. I gotta get both of those. What just lit up? What? Did that lava just spawn? That's freaking ballsy. Freaking ballsy lava totally full of itself. Oh, no. Oh, God, it's gonna pour. Ah, let me out. Let me out real quick. Let me out, please. Thank you. Thank you. Fantastic. Okay, let's see where it flows. Go on down, buddy. Go on down there, huh? You guys hang out. Oh, man, all the liquid's going down in the center. Oh, it's going to be an epic battle. Oh. Oh, battle on. That's it? Oh, come on. Where's the obsidian? God dang it. When water and lava combine, they're supposed to make obsidian. Obviously, this lava was infertile. That's messed up. But it's true. Hey, skeleton. I mean spider. Booyah, 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 booyah. Get out of my life. All right. So I'm almost gonna find the diamond. I'm just stalling right now. So it's happening. Good Lord, gold! Oh, man. That's just like diamond, only worthless. Ah, oh, jeez. Why does gold exist? I don't understand. One day I'll make some stuff with gold. That day is not today or tomorrow or the next day. But it will be a day. I have a golden helmet I found as loot. Oh, man. Okay, so. I failed completely this episode, but what is failure but a word that has a meaning? You know? what is failure but a bunch of letters thrown together and placed into a dictionary and taught to millions of people worldwide? You know? What is it? I mean, did I say four letters? No, that would be fail. You know, there's multiple words. I mean, kind of, who cares about words? I was just fine when I was a baby. I didn't know a single word and I lived. I did just fine. Let me tell me, I gotta pause it. Thanks for watching. Click on nation.ride to watch the next video. Bless your face. If you sneeze during this video, bless you. Peace off. Boop.